I don't respect Brock Lesnar, and I damn sure don't fear that.
Can conquer the conqueror.
At WrestleMania, I am gonna up Roman Reigns.
I'm gonna beat your ass at WrestleMania.
At WrestleMania.
And that's what it's all about. The Universal Championship. Will it be Reigns? Or will it be Lesnar?
Number of suplexes.
And here we go.
Seen do before.
And Roman Reigns wasting a little time going on the attack, but Brock Lesnar, just like that, lifted Roman Reigns off his feet into a bear hug, and then power him right to the corner.
Get it hurt.
Lesnar's all power.
Suplex.
Now, again, German suplex.
That's what I was talking about.
And right out of the box, Brock's been cut, but he delivered a German suplex to Reigns.
Jeez.
Stop it.
That's going to change the tone of this match, JR. That's for sure.
Lesnar. And Reigns trying to fight back. Roman Reigns fights. Come on! Reigns! Spare!
No! Cover him, Roman! But now to do the unbeatable.
Lesnar, not even Roman Reigns.
Suplex repeat. And now just lifted Reigns up, going for the F5. And mercifully, Brock Lesnar's going to end five.
Thank
hook
goodness.
Of the leg. Roman Reigns able to kick out.
Roman Reigns, you can't beat up Brock Lesnar.
Suplex repeat.
At WrestleMania, you can't beat Brock Lesnar for the WWE title, and you can't beat Brock Lesnar for the WWE title at WrestleMania. You can't.
I'm gonna show the whole world at WrestleMania. I can.
Roman Reigns may have just snapped.
That's a good career, Roman.
What the hell?